And he doesn't have to move. Swing and a miss. So his first out recorded as a Cub is a strikeout. Ball will end up in the dugout.